Ready, my king.
Tell me, Vinakis. Have you ever gone fishing with your son?
No, never. A soldier's life is all I've had the honor to know.
I would have liked to have gone fishing with my son. Every breath that you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now. The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with their blood! What say you, Spartans? For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
Ah! little glass ashtray that was over here.
I'll bring Xerxes your head!
For the gods!
Xerxes sends his sheep to slaughter!
Come, Persian!
I will bring Xerxes your head, you insolent Spartan fool!
Come and get it!
Your bloodline ends today, Spartan! I'll get drunk on your blood as the crows feed on your eyes!
You will fly, and you will fail!
Xerxes is the king of kings! All will bow before him after I crush you!
Come, fool! Enough talk! Time to die! My son is more of a warrior than you!
Once I'm done with you, king, all of you!
No match for a Spartan!
We are betrayed, my king. Xerxes knows of the path behind the mountain. They're coming.
By dawn, we will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans. That word will mean nothing. Xerxes wipes your bloodline from the face of it.
Today, was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
Right on top
for the
of
first
it.
Time, NASA smashed a so rocket into an life. Asteroid to direct it off course to see if that would work.
Okay, let's start her up. Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could be
just out of Victoria.
We're talking Armageddon style.
You're the boss, boss. I'll prep it for you.
Okay, so worth noting, I've made some changes since you were last in here.
There's no keeping up with the tech industry these days.
I can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization if you're up for it.
How'd you like
it? Let's take this one step at a time.
Understood. If you're looking for something a little more intense, I can always adjust the settings for you later. This bit will let me know how much information will be fed to you during your time in the Animus.
You don't need to worry about me. I've got this.
A little autonomy never killed anyone. At least, I don't think so. Just let me know if you need assistance, and I can always add the helpers back in. Listen, Layla, before you go off...
If this book is right, this beer, this story, it will change everything.
You're putting a lot of faith in a fairly unreliable source. Historian or not, this guy wrote about magical objects and the will of the gods.
He's not Homer. Herodotus was the first recorded historian, so there's a lot more truth in that text than you think. I mean, what better way is there of finding Isu artifacts than by trusting in the guy who claimed to meet an actual descendant?
I know, but
I need you to trust me. You could be right. This spear, this book, it could all be crap. But something tells me it isn't, and I'm certainly not gonna let Abstergo find out first.
You're right. We haven't got much to lose anyway. There's just one small problem.
What is it?
This manuscript is in rough condition, to say the least. The DNA found on the spear has identified two different individuals. You're gonna have to pick which strand of DNA to pursue. The choice is yours. Down the right path, I'm sure. All right, boss. All right, finally good to go. 431 BCE, here we come. The start of Peloponnesian War. Good luck in there. No pressure or anything, but we're all depending on you. Abstergo isn't gonna win this time. If what the book says is true, we do actually find the artifact, the assassins will finally have a chance to rise again. You can do it. Own Victoria? Read the book. It holds the secrets I won't be able to find on my own when I'm in there. Aye, aye, Captain.
Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malacca!
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough!
Get a little closer and I will.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach, tell him to come here himself.
Never mess with the...
Last week? This shit happens every week.
You guys are exhausting with all your double functions and friendships.
I can't keep doing this.
Do you know what? Get anywhere.
Thanks for the warning.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
Hungry to eat, Icarus? Do you think Zeus will bless me with an eagle like he blessed you, Alexios? Maybe you could ask him for me.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
Wait, what? A vineyard? Marlaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Since when has he had the vineyard?
Yesterday, I think.
So, Marcos, who owes me drachmi, is buying vineyards. With what money?
I don't know.
Where can I find Marcus's new beautiful estate?
You know the statue of Zeus on Mount Aenos? It's south of that.
Well, I guess I owe Marcus a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcus you're coming.
One's over. Tell that one-eyed freak, if he sends you here again, I'm going to cut his other eye out and feed it to my bird. I'll see Marcus as soon as I'm dressed. I'll have to go up top to get dressed.
Slept here again. Poor kid. No place to call home. Let's get this on.
Thank you. vineyard. Straight ahead. There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here.
Will you roll me a cigarette? All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Alexios, thank the gods. Phoebe found you in time. I can still hear you. I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's besides the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine.
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
It's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you and Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Doris. You know Doris. He's very nice.
Doris. Again? Why do you keep lending him money?
He's a loyal friend. I don't want his family to starve.
You're a good friend, but you're bad with money. Where can I find Doris?
In a shop in Sami, overlooking the docks. You know this, Alexios.
Will he be there?
You mistake me for the Pythia. I couldn't possibly know.
How do you want to handle this one?
Not like you handled that olive oil business. That was too much.
I got the money.
And now we'll never get any more from him. If you kill them all, nobody benefits. Threatening them, and maybe more. Breaking things, certainly. Steal the money if you have to. But don't rob me of my customers. Unless you can't avoid it. These things happen.
You better have my money, Carlos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will. Oh, after there's another matter I want to discuss with you.
Fine, but I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
Think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
Tell me about this one.
The Skiros. You have an eye for the stock, my friend. That horse can climb to mountain passes like a colt.
The one in the middle. Tell me about it.
Ah, you have picked a beauty, my friend. That horse is from Thessalonica, bred for its courage.
I like the look of the one on the right.
Ah, the Macedonia. These are bred for battle. A true warrior's horse.
I've made my choice.
Which one will it be?
That one. On the right.
Fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
This is the one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits, especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your money from Duris. Ah, Efterpe. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken.
By who?
Thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road.
Tell me where they went.
In the direction of Itimena Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes, go. But don't forget about Dear Duris, Alexios.
Come on. There they are. I'll sneak up on them, Malakas.
Ransom Drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe. This tall grass will keep me hidden. Let's go. Don't let the rest of those Malakas get away.
Marcos is going to be next.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Alexios, I'm here! Untie me!
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time, they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now, since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay. I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
You have to be stronger than that!
Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen.
Ready your stuff. Widen your stance. Soldier grounds themselves. Good. Good. Approach me. Approach me.
That's enough, Nikolaus. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight, we are having baby Cassandra. And what a fish she will be.
No, not her. Take me instead. I'm tasty.
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. Lamb's turning black.
Yeah. Lay her in bed.
Yes, Papa.
Alexis. You are my greatest pride. Remember that. You will bring this family to glory. Go.
Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos, the mercenary. Oh, am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean. I'll
find
my way back to town.
Kere! Talos, the Stone Feast? That's just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that.
Sammy, Doris will be at the shop.
Alexios, good to see you. Get your boats here!
Hello, Doris. Business looks good.
Tell Marcos to come down here himself, if he wants his money.
But I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marcos says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
Double? That's robbery.
That's what I told Marcos.
You know him. He's extreme. If you pay him, this will all be over with.
You told Marcos I've paid enough already. I won't bow to a mercenary or to someone foolish enough to borrow money from the Cyclops.
Cyclops? That's how he bought his vineyard?
Look, I know you'd be dead without Marcos, but with him taking you off the street as a kid, but you know what he's doing is crazy.
Malaga.
Still, that doesn't change the track.
Face it, once the Cyclops gets hold of you, you'll both be dead. Hey, stop! That's my stuff! All right. I'll pay you, just stop! Fine. The money is yours. Just leave.
Pleasure doing business with you, Doris.
Keep my name off your lips. I don't want the Cyclops coming after me for the debt you can't pay.
Got a job to do.
Mighty Kephalos, I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help. justice in your hour of need.
I'm the only one here, but maybe I can help you.
Oh, Alexius, you startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to wield the spear of Kephalos. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Kephalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kephalos.
Kephalos had a spear?
Alexios, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Kephalos founded Kephalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only if you throw it at someone.
Why do you need a spear? Not thinking of becoming a soldier, are you?
Of course not. But think how many people will come to the shrine if we have the spear of Kephalos. With their donations, I could do so many things. Repair the sanctuary, feed the hungry families in Sami.
So where is this spear?
Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kephalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Kephalos means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
You're running out of time until the Cyclops comes for you, Malaka. He wants his money.
Could I have an extension?
When he sails back to Kephalos, he'll come and break you as soon as he docks, if you don't get it.
Now, let's be civil.
You can't hide behind your glorious Mystios forever, Marcos. He'll kill you, the mercenary, and that little runt girl that hangs around.
Of course, not a problem. I'll get the drachmi.
Good. Or I'll come and watch the Cyclops feed you to his goats.
Alexios, I can tell from the smile on your face, Doris has paid you your drachmi.
Who's smiling? I just heard where you got the drachmi for the vineyard. Are you out of your fucking mind?
We can get the money back! Can't we? I'm sure it's possible.
We have no other choice now. We need a plan.
That's what I do best.
This will take more than the usual tricks up your sleeve.
I long for the old days. Remember them? They were simple. You had nothing, young and alone, and I had everything. And I gave you the world, Kephalonia, in the palm of your hand.
Thank you. Don't see fishes like you every day, huh? Oh. Ha. You hungry? How about we make a deal? I do something for you. You do a few things for me. Everybody wins. Best offer you're gonna get. Huh? Think about it.
Wait!
Efalonia. Some gift.
You were nothing without Marcos. And look how far we've come. From an orphan on the streets to a mistios with a havoc.
Another Cyclops will take everything away. I can't protect you from him forever. He'll kill me too.
Oh, don't be scared of him. And look at you.
How could I go up against him? With what weapons? A rusty spear? Broken bow?
There you are. Stalking around the temple won't save you from me, Marcos.
Drusilla! I was just talking about you.
You were?
I need that wood, Marcos. These new bows will be the talk of the island. I can't make anything with those bandit malakes stopping the wood shipments.
Of course you can. Why, I was just filling my friend Alexios in on the details. He already has a plan to deal with these bandits.
You know me. He's prepared.
What did I tell you? He will leave no stone unturned.
I don't care who does it, but someone better got those bandits today.
A wonderful idea. I, for one, need to rush home. Alexios has cooked up a plan for our Cyclops dilemma. See me when you have time.
If you want your wood, you'll have to fix my broken bow first.
I usually only pay when the deed is done, but shit's moving at a snail's pace. Follow me. These balls will make me rich as Chrysos.
They're that good, are they?
Wars brewing. The Athenians need good bows if they want to hold off the Spartans.
Hey, come back!
That is not it. I am the great demon chieftain.
Hey, it's a little super! Anyone prepared?
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
What was that?
Everybody benefits, I guess.
Alexios, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
Consider it a donation to the temple.
What? No reward? Oh, Alexios, finding you there. If ever there's a way my temple can help you, or anyone, send them here. I will bring them.
You only have to follow. Who are you? Marcos? You should be tired of this small time shit. You'd make a fortune in this war. Plus, I hear you're a secret spy.
That was a long time ago. I'm a Kefalonian.
Hand it over. There you go, good as new. That bow is as strong as Heracles himself. Give it a try. Shoot your arrow at those dummies. Fair is fair. Are you going to get my wood? Those fucking bandits need a thrashing.
Fair is fair. I'll fix your wood problem.
Finally! Marcos sure is lucky he's got you as a scapegoat.
Any idea where these bandits are?
I'm not a tracker, I'm a warrior. They're in the mountains somewhere, that much I know. I'd check close to the lumber camps.
There's plenty of trees around. Why do you need this type of wood?
I've been working on a new type of bow. It's more flexible, so it lasts longer and can fire at greater range. Only a very special kind of wood that grows high in the mountains will do.
I'll take care of the bandits.
Make sure that you do, and be quick about it.
I'll deal with these bandits and get you the wood you need as fast as I can. Have patience. It won't take long.
If you knew how long Marcos has been feeding me excuses, you wouldn't be saying that.
All right, I did something for you. Now you do something for me. Get my wood!
I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl.
Who am I kidding? This place never changes.
Thank you.
I should probably not climb on this. Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around. Carlos wants to join the fun. Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits.
lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for. Let's move! Thank you.
Look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've come to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
I should have known it was you who'd ask for the fur, Zenos.
And I should have known it was you to get them for me. Alexios is always on the job.
Don't tell Marcos. He'll get jealous.
I posted publicly to give the others a chance, but you're always so keen.
What are the pelts for this time?
The Athenians want armor for the war. Good protection for them. Good drachmi for me.
Here they are, all accounted for.
In record time, too. Take your pay, it's well earned.
Stay out of trouble, Ilos.
You should take your own advice.
What can I show you? Stop by again.
Stop by again.
What can I get for you?
What can I get for you?
I'm glad you stopped by.
Yes.
Anthrope.
Arming the Rachme off you! You'd have done the same.